I see smoke, but not a lot of activity.
Smoke's probably coming from something the machines wrecked. As for the quiet, well, there's a work stoppage in effect because of all the fuss.
What sort of machines are causing the trouble?
Nasty ones, and lots of them. Bristlebacks, they're called. Strangeness is, they're not native to the Daunt. Just showed up, all of a sudden.
No hunters to kill them?
Oh, we've got hunters, just none that want to cross Ulvan. Boss of Chainscrape. He is self-appointed. Work stoppage was his idea.
Yeah, well, I'm just passing through. Got an embassy to attend.
You should have said! That ain't gonna happen no time soon.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? That's your answer.
Who is that?
Karja Sun Priest. Ranked him down yesterday, about an hour before the machine trouble started. He's a very important man, or so he says. That embassy at Baron Light? He's the one supposed to run it!
I gotta find Erend. But it might be good to hit Chainscrape first and upgrade my bow. Those machines must have torn through this camp. This valley definitely isn't safe. Said I could get my bow upgraded in there. Might be able to tinker with my other gear, too.
Outlander approaching.
Is that the savior?
What?
Area's rigged.
Hold tight. I'll see what I can do.
Try luring them into the tripwires.
That's the last one. Last one.
Hello, Red.
I see you took you.
So,
yeah.
So,
prop the van.
I see.
Hold.
Work.
Yep, more room.
I should.
Oh, did you?
Maybe. So, Erend headed south. Should be able to pick up his tracks with my focus. There's tracks. Headed up the hill. The Erend's? No focus can help me follow. These bristlebacks are everywhere.
Aloy. You might have to meet me halfway. Ah! God.
I need her pitch.
Real good. If you were gonna.
Oh, okay.
Well, I guess.
I'm sorry.
You?
Where's.
It's. Alright. No, after you left.
Aaron.
Oh.
Listen.
Are you. Well. No.
Doesn't sound good. There's the quarry Thirlis mentioned. One less machine. Another one down. One less machine. Incoming. Another one down. There. Corey's safe.
Stranger, come on over here. We gotta talk. I don't know what we tried to, but one of net is. Yeah, but.
I need to get paid. I think we've cleared out most of the bristlebacks. Valley should be safe enough to travel. I'll go give Bloodies the good news. Then maybe this embassy can finally happen. Time to ride! To give Wadis to Baronlight.
We are on the same side here, Olma. The bristlebacks threaten us all.
What? My. If you remove the face.
Say very well.
I've also smart your.
I'm here.
Yeah.
Once.
Well.
No. I clear.
Oh.
Now.
The I'll shouldn't. These are. I know. The sick. You.
What?
Chain.
Yeah.
And.
Yeah.
That's.
Yeah. Woo.
Yeah. Yeah. Don't you.
Yeah. Well, the chain scrapes back to work. Merchants should be open to trade. I should see if they have anything useful before I send. Police off to Baronlight. Better see what that Karja magistrate wanted. I bet. The way to Baronlight. Too. There's Erend. Looks like he's had a few.
Lighten up, Paiv.
Are you in?
I'm.
And maybe.
Really? But the.
Are.
Normally us, but burial.
So,
most in it that felt this. That's a soul. And every.
So what happened?
Most in it that felt this. That's a soul. And every.
Where is. If he's.
Out the command.
Well,
this way.
A lot of activity going on around here.
The Tanakh tore down this place during the Red Raids. 2 years of labor,
and
we still
awesome.
Have a long way to go. The work stoppage and chain scrape nearly halted our rebuilding efforts. But I hear that Laura got them back to work.
Is this right in? I was just helping out.
Yes, well, I'm sure Alvin was thrilled. Stand aside, so,
sir. How are we to watch?
Yes.
We have
didn't
yet
shut what?
That's how many be is if you
memory.
That's right. No, not
well, thank.
to this tribe that Murad told us about, the Tanakh. We need their permission to go west?
Yeah, well, I figured it'd be nice if they weren't trying to kill me the whole time.
This embassy hasn't started.
A fearless...
Just it.
I am your tension. They're about just enough.
I'm...
Sorry, but I...
You are... I'll tell... Sir, it's gonna call him... This...
I've an arm... The bird... I'll grant... Take if Chief... You can...
Maybe.
Your...
Stick to cover! Archers on the ridge! Vengeance for Fasha!
It's you and me now, Marshal.
We can take them!
Then home of it. Although with all
are you, I don't
why what I did
looking
a
if I
then I end up
I pre
so
if I override it, I can get data on the surrounding area. Looks like a satellite dish. If I can climb it, I should be able to reach that tall neck easily enough. I can reach its core. I should get enough data to provide some machines. Looks like the coordinate Silence gave me matched that wreckage. Did he install Hades on another Titan? This is it. Location of the coordinates I scanned from the spire. The workshop on... This is it. Location of the coordinates I scanned from the spire. The workshop underneath a dead Horus. That device is blinking. I guess Silence wants me to check it out.
Aloy, consider this message a beacon to help guide you out of the fog of ignorance. Using explosives.
That must be the orb Silence stuck Hades in. And that door. Hades, is that... Yes, even... Enough.
Aloy.
Yeah.
It will trust the instant you can...
So what if...
This is not...
And you... So, but I...
My count is dead. But... No... What behind with a... It's so far.
All right. But just...
It's your lit...
Though you...
Aloy, think on it now, but...
Identity scan. Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Silva. Please step inside. Please step inside. Please step inside.
Are you kidding me?
To build it, you'll need some machine parts and the oil from a kindleweed plant. That only grows underwater, but you should be able to find some of the nearby lake.
I think I'm in.
Then by all means, proceed.
But I could use this igniter. I find more places to find them.
Focus on the task at...
This whole place is flooded. And there's another gene-locked door on the other side. Backups have been stored. I have to find a way to get over there. Okay.
Hold for identity scan. Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Soda. Please step inside.
That thing is huge. It looks like the power's off, except for that console.
Genetic profile confirmed. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Do you wish to activate Recluse Spider?
I do.
Activating.
Okay, powering up. That doesn't sound good.
It appears to be unstable and
I've got power. And there's data here. Looks like this recluse spider thing is a testing apparatus for Gaia and Hades. I better take a look at that excess panel.
Yes. Get to it.
Okay. Both are circular pods and repositories. One loaded with Hades backups, the other with Gaia.
What are you waiting for?
Hades is down, but the Gaia repository is stuck.
So unstick it. Some kind of power room. Currents lead here. Promising. Too difficult to climb. I'll have to find another way. The blight is worse here. If I don't get Gaia up and running, it'll be like this everywhere.
When you're ready, meeting. We'll do it.
To train, quite with everything. So the, and the what reset you should that I.
grounds are closed, Outlander.
Trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the court.
Aloy, wait!
Looks like they could use some help. Into the cave. May the land gods forgive our trespass. What's that ahead? Like a cauldron door. Who built this place? Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines in here.
Right behind you.
You
hit the weak spot! We finished the machines. So this is a cauldron where machines are born.
If the land gods come and go, they aren't just made here. They're being repaired too. Glowing. I've seen them before. They're like an infection. That thing I said, it wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus. Even the mountain is rotted to the roots. Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
How do we cross? Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Okay. Now, how to get up to the node? There's another node on the other side, near that door.
Who do you think?
Over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. It used to be part of something good. We have to get down there.
That dome of light. It's protecting the machine.
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down. Festus has been upgrading the security grid on the cauldrons. My data's been corrupted. Not sure I can do much about that right now. And my focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines I haven't seen yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.
Greetings, graduates of Cradle 9. Welcome to the regional...
That doesn't sound good.
Was that the spirit? Minerva?
I...
Attention. All personnel must vacate the facility. Immediately.
What exactly was this place?
Unauthorized access.
Seen anything like it before?
Facility lockdown.
No.
Stay out.
What's going on?
Well, at least the emergency lights work.
What just happened?
Minerva's definitely here. And I think it's trying to keep us out. I'll scout ahead, see if there's a way to get us in.
You sure we shouldn't come with you?
Well, yeah, Minerva could be dangerous. Let me make sure it's safe.
Okay.
We'll be right here if you need us.
Should look for a way to access the facility's systems.
Alert! Restricted access. You are not wanted here.
Nope, sorry. You're not getting rid of me that easily, Minerva. And I'm outside. I need to find a way back into the facility. If I can get Minerva to cooperate, I can merge it with Gaia. Finally bring it back. And we can start fixing the blight, the storms, and maybe she can help me figure out who those strangers in the probing lab were. Okay, now I've got to find a way to plug into this place.
I have established a network between your focuses, allowing you to communicate when apart.
Good. So what was this place?
A regional control center, where Zero Dawn progeny would have overseen terraforming operations in the area.
So this was supposed to be... the lab.
That was its intended purpose. Some of the machine data you recovered from the repair bay below us appears to be corrupted. Accessing the terminal in this room will show you how to repair and complete the override.
I'll take a look. Huh. Looks like I need data from machine parts to fix the corrupted override.
My initialization is complete. You may continue to explore.
Okay. Maybe it's time to talk to Gaia.
I'll leave you to it.
Hi.
All you.
Yeah. Or maybe a while they have.
Yeah.
Do you.
They prompt. The signal can put it. At,
okay.
This. They.
Yes. They didn't. Wait. This, are you.
Yeah. Yeah. When. And ability.
And our means. What.
When the. So. Ether. Mine. But they.
What a.
My serum. Agreed on S.
Look. Ether. Is beside.
Where again?
I.
Then if you want to push it, you can. I was. Is there.
I.
Is.
She had. Do you live up?
Out in you. Are they up?
Whoa!
Can you? Okay. I need to bring Aether back for Gaia. Varl and Zoe are waiting for me by the west exit. But I could head back east first. Check on how Plainsong's doing after the attack. Or I could also look around here some more.
Are you sure?
Yes. I think it'll be better this way. The Tanoth clan lands. Somewhere out there's three of Gaia's subfunctions. And who knows what else. Oh, the snow is dampening sounds. getting close to Aether's location. I said it would be in some kind of physical processor. All right, use it, calm.
The chief isn't.
I'm ready. Good. I'll do what you want, but you'd better.
You will speak.
If I'm gonna get Aether, I guess I'll have to play along with Hikaru. I better meet up with Marshal Catalo at Stonecrest. It'll be faster if I ride a machine. Getting steeper, air's getting cold. Should be getting close to Stonecrest. This must be Stonecrest. Catalo should be waiting for me. But maybe I should look around. Where's Catalo? What's he looking at?
Is that the champion?
Your guess is as good as mine.
Then I've some.
There's the scouts from the village to moving some others. They. We should not order all the.
Not. Why do you.
We've heard the rebel or whatever, so.
I know.
I. But it could. We've heard. I don't know.
That's. Why do you.
We've heard the rebel or whatever, so they.
I know.
I. But it could. We've heard. I don't know.
Let's hope. So?
The bull. So, and will either. And I.
Never.
What are you doing?
On me.
Catalo. I have my orders.
Your enemy is mine.
That's
Apollo?
The last Martian.
That they're here about the pool room.
Well, this is a warm welcome.
An outlander and a maimed marshal.
Might not be as strong as Dakota thinks it is. I need to get down to the base of it and check it out.
Beaten already out.
Oh, just you wait. I need to get a little distance from the wall in order to scan it properly. Just what I thought. There's something metal in there. Oh, that rock is interfering with the scan. I might be able to climb up on the left side of the wall. Near that waterfall. Power core. I'll bet if I blew it up. But how? Well, can't do anything else here. Better go find Catalo. Might have made camp northeast of here.
And then what? The two of us go up against all of them?
Pretty much, yeah.
We're getting... Oh, you may lack sense. But you don't lack... Here it is. But you don't just need a cannon. You need a miracle.
Coming right up. Okay. Got a blaster. It's working!
It's exploding.
Maybe I should go up there. See if the weapon's all right. Also be a good idea to resupply before I head back out. coordinates that Gaia gave me for Demeter are close. This'll break my fall. I need to get past these hostiles and into the ruins. Looks like some sort of old office complex.
The greenhouse. Fully automated solution.
A metal flower. Demeter should be right beyond that door. Those vines are blocking the way. No way out. Great. Whoever they are, they want me dead. I better be careful. Okay. I could see the others quickly.
You see that too?
Who are you?
I wish these people would have talked to me instead of trying to kill me. Oh no, I need to find a way out of this courtyard. That door looks... I'm looking for...
I believe these consoles were meant to be operated in unison, but I'm not sure.
Okay, here we go.
Following your lead. The ancestors have shown us the way.
Come on, let's go.
You want me to come with you?
It took both of us to open up that tunnel, didn't it?
This place is a maze.
According to the map, there should be another exit further in. Just stay close.
Lead the way.
Fire gleam. Better stand back.
Okay. Well, that was loud.
Through here. According to the map, the exit should be this way.
I'll be glad to get back above ground.
Feels like a tomb down here.
Hmm. fight them, or try to sneak past. Your call.
I think I can move these things. There we go.
Maybe we can get through that hatch on the ground.
It looks like
the one we used at the first station. There's consoles up here too!
But no way to get to them. You stay put. I'll see what I can find. If you can hop on top of it, I can get you to those consoles.
Exactly! Hold it there! Let me just... I jumped on top! Aloy, would...
Hold on.
Next time you decide to, blow up a wall?
I'll, try.
That's good! Jumping over! Made it! I'm at the console. Wait! There's data here! A lot! But it's blocked. Something's restricting access. If I can't get past it, my mission here is doomed.
Alva, I'll help. If I can, okay? But first we have to get out of here.
Right. We need to open the hatch. Okay, let's see... Okay. I'm unlocking a storage unit. There should be a power cell inside.
I found the energy cell.
Then you need to find a way into the generator room.
Okay, I'm on it.
Operate both consoles simultaneously to open the hatch.
I'll get to the other console.
Ready,
you stay. Okay. We need to keep moving. Test station Ivy can't be far off.
Another maze. The road to truth is never a straight line. So the metal. Data referred to as adamantine wreaths. They were supposed to, so I never asked. Are you from around here?
No, I'm not. I spent most of my life.
This is it.
No, I'm not. I spent most of my life in a place far to the east.
Oh, we both traveled a long way then.
Let's find a way to get into the proving ground. That complex should be Test Station Ivy.
It's so... still.
Whoa! It's one of those machines!
It can turn invisible!
We're gonna have to take it out to get into
that
the test station.
That was amazing!
You with me?
Terrifying, but yes.
Well, you helped. There has to be some data here on the adamantine wreath we can use.
I trust
this console's still operational. Another log.
We're done. Way. The reeds work.
going?
At least we have the software module they created. It should get rid of the vines produced by the metal. Flowers. I need a workbench to load the module into my spear.
There.
Now, we get to that data core. Let's hope this new module works. It's blooming. Let's see if the software works.
Fine. They're falling apart.
Door's clear now. Demeter, it's time to go home. To Gaia.
Is he alive? Yes.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Demeter's subordinate function to original code.
Like this?
If you keep frowning that hard, you'll get wrinkles.
I just don't get this last part.
Maybe.
Welcome back, Aloy. When you're ready, please merge Demeter with me. Afterwards, I must discuss an important matter with you.
Check it out when I can. Huh. The door is unlocked now.
Aloy, we've gathered some supplies in that
chest.
Looks
like someone's made this space their own.
What do you need?
You ready?
Let's go.
Look.
Oh, there are obviously more Xenos than we know about.
Can't believe you fought one of them.
Almost didn't make it. Whatever the rebels did, it took down her shield. But why was she here? I can access her last communication file, but I'll use my focus to scan the battlefield, too.
What about that crazy weapon the Zenith had?
It looked like she can make it come and go at will. But it's gone now.
Ah. Well, go do your thing. I'll wait here.
Weapon's still hot. I need to know how it worked. but I'll have to check on it once it's cooled off. An Oseram with a focus. Looks like he was sending data on the weapons somewhere else. Looks like the rebels camped here for a while. Are they watching this area? The Spectre had instructions to assist recovery of the asset. I wonder what this asset is. Ah, weapon's still hot. I need to know how it worked. But I'll have to check on it once it's cooled off. An Oseram with a focus. Looks like he was sending data on the weapons somewhere else. Looks like the rebels camped here for a while. Are they watching this area? All right. There's some kind of old world ruin down here.
You said the Zeeks have their own backup of Gaia, right?
Yeah, from the Proving Lab.
So maybe they were after Illuvia. Found its hiding spot, so it sent the distress signal.
Maybe.
So, exploring another far Zenith ruin.
At least this one doesn't seem to have giant killer machines.
Or anything you can blow up.
Cryogenic chambers. Like the ones I saw. This place is huge. Some kind of storage room, maybe.
The asset is in here somewhere.
Somehow the control console to access the storage units.
Can it tell us if the asset is in one of them?
Well, let's find out.
236 contained.
I should prepare before the Spectre gets here. I can't let it get through to Varl and the clone. Here it comes! There!
Are you okay, Aloy?
Yeah, I'm heading up top. Stay down here with the clone for now.
Got it. I'll follow once the coast is clear. Aloy! Ah!
Errand!
Yeah, the Spectre's dug its heels in. It's got me pinned down.
Hang tight. I'm almost there.
Just hurry.
Oh, that doesn't sound good. I gotta get to Errand. Errand, I'm here.
Watch out. That thing shoots down the center.
Stay. If I can figure out how that thing works, Maybe the Zeniths won't be so invincible after all. I need to get the weapon fragment to Gaia to analyze. If we can replicate it, maybe we'll have a way to defeat the Zeniths. I should check on the clone, too. Varl, where's our guest?
We're in the maintenance corridor below the control room.
Halo.
Thanks, Gaia. I'm making good use of this.
Aloy, glad you made it back.
So, about you, but I'm guessing that, yeah, some kind of map, not the, the sick you did. I tell you, I'm, I spells. I thought, but I think. All right, so how did, well, before, what, guy, to us, you were succumbing, the, what did, we're never, hey, you're here, I have sent you, and, okay.
How'd it go?
So I guess we won't get. Water's pouring out of the building. Sinister? Better check it out.
I want to drop over.
Well, not for you. Because.
Some.
Hello.
Speed.
Yeah. Well, what's the guy's
name? The mark.
You would.
Yeah.
Is that.
Oddly dropped.
Have to.
Well, you.
Without.
Compam. What is it? She's. You got.
Hey.
Moral.
No, you're dead.
Come on.
Fair enough.
Part. Someone. There's a but let
a few more.
All right, Stammers.
I'm on it.
About the
Moreland.
Great.
To Moreland, I heard it should be south of here. Some kind of drone. Is it watching over this area? Might have some useful data. But how to get up there? Well, this is where Morwen said the road would be. The rest have moved on. I need to pick up their trail. Better look for tracks. There's the herd. I should have the parts I need. Machines? Got him. I should check if one of these machines has an intact membrane. Beneath it. Should have all the parts to build this thing now. Or I get back to Morwen. I've got everything I need, I think.
I won't work.
Whoa.
If it there's a
so it's something I think it
won't like we let's what? Image
time
effort and that
wait
that was
okay. Time to see if this thing works. Yes, it did. I can actually leap down here. Seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before. Nautical lights. I must be Poseidon's doing. That looks like a way out. Poseidon's down here, somewhere. Gotta find where it's hiding. Whoa! Shit. There's a way to put that thing underwater. We'll have to be careful. This place is massive. I think it's all over the place. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here. Should be on the other side of the door. if that helped. Okay, I've taken care of both needs. Now I just need to activate the emergency power to the medical station. According to the map, the maintenance stations should be at the south end of the dome. There's red light in that tower. Just like at the console I found earlier. That might be the maintenance station. But how to get in? It looks like part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in. Okay, let's see where this leads. I think I'm in the maintenance station now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. There should be a console in here. There. Time to draw this place out. That did it! Okay. Poseidon should be hiding in some kind of processor. I need to find a console to gain access to it. There. I should be able to use that console. Bring us back to Gaia.
System reboot initiated.
Looks like taking Poseidon triggered a restart of the city's power system. Wong and crew must have headed back up top. Probably others they could carry it. Elevator. Noah must have built this before the place flooded. Nice to work. Be nice not to have to climb back up. Moreland and Cruz.
Welcome back, Aloy. I see you have recovered Poseidon.
Aloy, can you come downstairs? Beta has something you need to hear.
Okay. I'll be right down. I think that door had power before, but looks like I found.
She's with us. Let her pass, Outlander. Chief Akaro and Marshal Katalo await you within.
The core route should be starting soon. Once it's done, I'll be able to access the chamber below Hikaru's throne.
Outlander, the chief awaits you in the arena, past the throne.
This must lead to the arena. It's another part of the ruins, turned into a fighting ring.
Hey, look. Yeah, but they.
There are three. We've said, but if she will.
You hold. You make.
That's
good. There's armor in that chest. Take it.
Honor and. The desert can.
You're watching his.
The cool room.
My strength is yours.
I suppose so. This is of course. Kuro's defenders should be at the end of this trench.
But we must hold. And look. We are not alone in this fight. Focus!
Hold them back! Defend the cool route!
I gotta get to them.
Find the chief!
Let's go!
Ah! Chief!
Remember your dress. This is it. Who's below? What is this place? Come on, Aether. Time to go home. Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Aether subordinate function to original code.
Got it. Now to get this back to Gaia.
things have changed. The words of the...
Aloy, I'm glad you have returned, and I see you have recovered Aether.
Supply en route. I suggest stopping in Fall's Edge. It's a lowland clan village southwest of the grove, in the heart of the jungle.
Got it. Thanks for the advice. Okay, time to cross the water, look for landfall. No one here. It's strange. Well, nothing's stopping me from taking a boat. No one's guarding this side of the ferry either. Where are the Quen?
Thank you.
What kind
of fuck?
Yeah. Then
Reese, then we.
The machine will kill you!
There you are. Yes, we're doing this.
Kill that machine!
Your CEO sent me. I need to speak to Alva?
By all means, then. Open the gates!
The legacy tells us that Elizabeth Sobeck helped the ancestors cast aside all obstacles. And so it has been today.
You have been true to your word. I'm pleased. Thebes awaits us below, shall we?
Quite an excavation.
Much of this was flooded. We had to pump a great deal of water out.
There's a rupture up there. Maybe a way in. Yeah, this could get me inside. Stop the turbine. Good. Living area. It's pretty big, too. So this is the way to the main door, so I can let the Quinn in. Look at this place. It's pretty fancy for a survival bunker. Ah, good. An emergency exit function.
Emergency exit initiated.
The grandeur!
Carol's domain.
Excellent. Somewhere in here, Pharaoh left his secrets.
Let's go find them.
Indeed. Let it be done. Good strike! You got it!
Stop!
Well fought.
Thanks.
Where's Overseer Boa?
He has decided to return to the surface. A while.
So, no more delays. An impressive setup. What is it for?
Made a minor adjustment to the gene therapy regimen and added a new cocktail to treat the symptoms caused by the mutations. Hopefully, there will be some stabilization after the next treatment. God knows what Ted will do to us if there isn't. The early results were so promising. No signs of aging, no cellular degeneration, but now... Oh, if only I had access to my old lab in Bangkok, or my old colleagues, or my old liquor cabinet. Stop it. Got to stay positive. For Kanya.
You saw... Is that a small office? For a minor functionary, perhaps? Look at all this equipment. We are getting closer to the heart of this place. I can feel it. Ah! Is that a vent of some sort? Not a bad idea.
She's gone. Did she make it to the other side?
Our console. Maybe I can access Ted's files.
Officer!
I'm coming for you!
We won't talk!
Pharaoh rigged the reactor to overflow if he dies. We have to run.
It's the Outlander, Aloy! Got her in my sight!
The whole place is shaking! Run!
More soldiers! Up ahead! We should have what we need to capture. Festus.
Aloy, I try.
We don't.
Good luck.
Beta, it's tell me what if. Below. Forest Vizina, you don't know. I Beta, wait, you're right. So what? I don't know. I look, you erased. What? Beta, Beta, it's the diff frost. Keep the day. You put it. That's you. You don't. I'll go. You. You. Yes, if it. I don't. Okay. Prompt. I promise. got to make it up.
Aloy, whenever you are ready, come speak to me and I'll ask the others to make final preparations for the mission.
Hello.
You two okay?
Still breathing.
Aloy, Hephaestus can't escape, but it must have fled deeper into the facility. I'll drive it. Shut it down. I bet those metal carriers were looking to get the materials from.
I bet that's where Hephaestus is hiding, too.
I gotta find where Hephaestus is hiding. The shield. Well, that doesn't sound good. Better not get comfortable. Great. Hephaestus covered the floor with lightning. I gotta find a way for it.
Aloy! More machines keep coming! Please tell me you're getting close!
I'm working on it. I've been smashing through a lot of machines on my side, too. There has to be a way to get past the shield. Shield.
There.
drifting. Okay. Festus is running out of places to hide.
Aloy? I just registered a huge energy surge back in the conduction chamber. Something big is happening.
Here too. Everything's glowing.
She knew Festus was moving. They must have finished it.
Powerful.
I should scan it first. Those things on its legs are glowing. I think it's charging up. It's done.
You did it! There should be one more note to override.
Good. Stand by. No more hiding, Hephaestus!
Got it! Hephaestus is back in the core!
Make sure it stays there. I'm heading back.
And then we can start the merge.
Because of you, Beta. I'm glad you came along. And you, Varl. We couldn't have done any of this without you.
Right back at you, Aloy.
Aloy,
the core is stable. Hephaestus is 100%. What is this?
Just a few favorites from my collection. Rescued and stored. Done so soon?
I've got more important things. Don't worry. Erend, are you there?
Aloy! Aloy, is that really you?
Take it the other Xenos can't hear us?
Of course not. And they don't know about your base either, in case you were wondering. I've sent you data on the Horus energy cells you can use against Regala's forces. Reach out to me when you're ready to acquire one.
Understood. Before I do it.
Over here, Anna.
I'll try to visit again when I can. But for now, I need to go to the fabrication terminal to install the new override on my spear. Then I'll use it on a Sunwing and get ready for an entrance for. Override installed. Now to find a Sunwing. I think there are some roosting at the top of the mountain. Good. There are siblings up here. We'll have to approach them quietly. I'm in the air.
Then you'll want to pick up an energy cell on one of the ancient Horus Titans. But first you must send out a pulse to activate them. I've sent you the necessary software. To deploy it, you'll have to override one of the communication machines you refer to as Tallnecks. There's one in the middle of the desert that should do nicely.
On it. There's a Tallneck. Need to get on top of its head. Now, how to land this thing? Okay, Tilda. I've overridden the Tallneck.
Good. And the energy cells are now primed. Simply pick one up on Horus. The nearest one should be northwest of your position. Dropping it on Regala's machine should produce quite a spectacle.
Thanks for the assist.
I told you, I want to help.
There's the energy cell. I'll take this back. Got the cell. Now onto the grove. Pulse from the Tallneck should have reactivated all the energy cells in the region. I should be able to pick up more from any Horus I fly to. Should be useful. Even after I deal with Regala. Tilda, you there? I did it. Silence is on board. So head to my base.
Impressive. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Now that fly. I might want to see what else I can do before I head back.
Carl keeps his head.
Did you hear about the vision?
The outlet.
Look at everyone in the control room, so Tilda can tell us what she knows about the Zenith base.
Oh, before I forget, I watered those plants. I just know they meant a lot.
Maybe it's time to get everyone together so Tilda can brief us. I don't think I can fly through that shield. I should. Okay, everyone. Let's climb up to it.
Bottoms up.
What's in this backpack, metal bricks?
Aloy, Alva and I are closing in on the regulator.
Keep me posted.
I guess I'll find another one.
There's a lot of dead machines on this island.
We killed a great many when we landed here. Their salvage may prove useful to you now.
Tired yet?
Yep.
Made it through without a fight.
Yeah! Clear those weeds!
We're through.
The inspectors are good sport!
We can take this one, Aloy!
That
keep
Stormbird
moving!
That carcass should get us over the gap.
I hate Stormbirds. But I get that.
that dead one's handy enough. Hey, you remember the good old days when our only worry was whether Meridian would be destroyed?
Oh, yeah. More specs. Good times.
I'll attack when you...
Here. Up this rock.
I can see the way forward. Keep moving.
Going as fast as we can. You all right?
Sort of.
Blow the regulator.
A moment while I ignite the charges. Your maneuver, as clever as it is, means that Hephaestus has escaped containment. It will no doubt flee back to the Cauldron Network.
We grabbed it once, we'll get it again.
Or we'll find a way to replicate its functionality, perhaps. The Apollo database.
In case we don't make it, I just have one regret.
What is it?
That we had to do all
big rock
this
might
climb.
Give us a bridge to get up and through.
Okay, gotcha. I think we got through without being seen. To the right, I think.
And now to the left.
You can get to the launch tower through the hangar up ahead. I'm heading over to join you now.
The hangar's in bad shape, but I can see the way in. Hurry, Aloy!
By the blood of the Ten! To the tower. I gotta get to the top of the tower and free Beta.
Aloy, die, my seed fell. Apologies for that. We're okay. As long as Alva hurries.
A moment.
Just do the best you can. You okay?
I will be. In time. Go. Rescue your sister. I'll regroup with the others and make sure they're all right.
Looks like the machines and specters have almost wiped each other out.
What was that?
Aloy, Gerard just activated the self-destruct failsafe on the printing matrix. He's taking control of a number of systems.
Including the lift?
I'm afraid so. He's restricted its access to the top. You'll have to climb from there. I have to go. I almost have.
Scan that thing first. There's another battle ahead, Elizabeth.